Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about this problem based on geometry where we are given that ABC is a right angle triangle right angled at B, that is angle B is equal to 90 degrees, and we are also given that AB is equal to 6 cm and BC is equal to 8 cm, and we are asked to find the ratio of the in radius and the circum radius, that is small r and capital R, which is the basic notation for the in radius and the circum radius. Now first of all, what we do is, let us find the hypotenuse of this right angle triangle. You can find the hypotenuse of this triangle using Pythagoras theorem, or if you have the knowledge of Pythagorean triplets, we can easily see that if this is 6, this is 8, this has to be 10 cm. Now, for small r, what we do is, let us draw the in circle and let us find the value of small r. In these type of questions, where the triangle is a right angle triangle, the value of small r can be calculated directly by using this trick that small r is equal to perpendicular plus base minus hypotenuse upon 2, that is equal to 2 cm. So when the triangle is right angle triangle, the value of small r, that is in radius, can be calculated as the perpendicular plus base minus hypotenuse upon 2. And in case of capital R, that is circum radius, we should know that capital R, that is circum radius, is always half of the hypotenuse. And in this case, the length of the hypotenuse is 10 cm. So capital R is equal to half of 10 cm, that is equal to 5 cm. So we can say that the ratio of small r and capital R is equal to 2 cm upon 5 cm, that is equal to 2:5. So in such cases, we have to remember two things, that whenever the triangle is a right angle triangle, the length of small r can be calculated as the perpendicular plus base minus hypotenuse upon 2, and the length of capital R is always equal to the half of the hypotenuse. I hope this is clear to you. Thank you very much.